Hi, let's see how to get the size of a list. Let's make a list. Let's call it cities in California. And let's put few cities inside our list. Los Angeles, San Diego, San Francisco. And that's enough. So how to get the size of a list? We'll use method len, and inside our method len we will put as an argument the name of our list. So we'll put cities in California and we will get that the length of our list is 3 because it contains 3 elements. That's all in this video. Bye bye.